What's going on, y'all? It's your boy D-Maze from Mind Games Uncut. We're going to talk about Meg Thee Stallion and Bun B checking old Tory Lanez. We're going to come back after this small commercial break.
Trappers, it's enough.
It's enough.
Drugs in our communities, it's enough.
It's enough.
Thugs in our community, killing us.
Killing us.
Listen up.
Listen up.
Listen up.
Listen up.
We don't need more trappers, it's enough.
It's enough.
Drugs in the communities, it's enough.
It's enough.
Thugs in the community, killing us.
We're killing
Ashley, playing ourselves, we too crafty. Youngest wanna be slick in the hood, but still ashy. Love it when you cooning, hate it when you ballooning. Listen, Black Seed, your time coming, I guarantee you that. You not open your eyes and be a man first. No matter which way you sway, you still ain't got the answers. Looking for a way out, hell. Said you loved your family, but not enough to want to stay out.
The next day, and I tried to be impartial and cool about this and not get it. Man, fuck that, man. Tory Lanez, okay? And I don't care if this go viral or none of it. I'm from Houston, and if somebody would have done something to Megan in this city, we would have rolled. Megan in LA by herself. It's just her and T. Ferris. She ain't got a mama no more. Her mama's gone. Her daddy is gone. Her grandmother is gone. All the people that loved her and cared about her unconditionally, that looked out for her and would have protected her, ain't there. So as an OG in Houston, I'm standing up. Tory Lanez did some shit. Period. Yeah, I know Tory. I know his manager. I know all of them, man. Fuck all that, though. Fuck all that. If the man on drugs, get him some rehab. If the man got mental health issues, get him some therapy. But you're not just going to sit here and shoot this girl. And we not say nothing. This shit not real. This is not real shit. It's not. Anytime a man hurts a woman, that's obsession. That ain't love. That's obsession. You know what I'm saying? And he had no reason to shoot this girl. She want to get out the car. Get out the car. You get into it with your gal. She mad. Let me out. Pull over. Because whatever you got to deal with that, it's going to be better than if you don't do that and you try to restrain a woman and get physical. Because if she ready to get out the car and you don't let her get out the car, she going to get physical with you. And she got a right to. Let her out the goddamn car. Now, he ain't from New York, he's from Canada. So at the very least, they're going to deport it if he got to go back to Canada. But nobody's talking about it because it's a black woman. Y'all can say what y'all want. That's just what it is. If Benji, the twin from Good Charlotte, had put his hands on Cameron Diaz or somebody, one of these white women in Hollywood, put their...
Yeah, and we are back. How y'all doing, man? It's your boy D-Maze up here talking once again about your girl, Megan Thee Stallion. Some people say Meg Thee Stallion, Megan Thee Stallion from Texas. So anyway, your boy, old school player, we used to say back in the days. Anyway, my man Bun B from UGK, he was talking about the guy Tory Lanez. I don't know too much about this guy. You know what I'm saying? I don't listen to his music. I'm pretty sure my sons, they probably know about the guy, whatever. But anyway, Bun B had to check him, let him know that was wrong, what he did. You know what I'm saying? Y'all heard the video. People ask me what my take on it. My thing is this. First off, I got daughters. I got a mother. I got a sister. I got aunties and all that. I got a girl. A lady. I said girl. My thing is this, y'all. Y'all know how I feel about protecting the black woman. The black woman go through a whole lot of ish dealing with us. And Bun B touched on that. You know what I'm saying? I know, because there's another video, he goes a little deeper. I think this video is a little short. But, you know, Black men, let me tell y'all something straight up, real talk. And I'm holding brothers accountable. When we see some, this dude a chump, you know what I'm saying? Like, dude, first off, you short as hell. You know what I'm saying? I think your girl was taller than you. I don't know, I guess they dating, whatever. I don't know what transpired in the car, whatever. I don't know what the argument was about, but it wasn't that serious. Shoot a woman in the foot. I mean, dude, come on, really? You just let the sister walk away, you know what I'm saying? And from what I heard, that she didn't even want to like press no charges or anything, cause she know, you know, she didn't want to mess the brother career up, nothing like that. And black women, Bun B, right? I'm gonna pick it back on what he was talking about. Black women deal with a whole lot of ish with us brothers. You know what I'm saying? A lot of us be tripping out here, man. You got a good woman, she ride with you, and you just treat her like crap. You know what I'm saying? And my thing is this too. Even in the past, when I was just doing my thing, I always try to respect my sisters, you know what I'm saying? Because I know the black woman been through a lot, and she still is. Yeah, she's doing better than she did in the past, but at the same time, a lot of these sisters be dealing with some bum-ass dudes. Let's just keep it real. Got a lot of bums. It just, you know, basically a lot of these women just had the guys in there just for one thing anyway. You know what I'm saying? And she up here taking care of you, and you up here, you gonna disrespect her. And like I said, this guy right here, I don't know, they say he from Canada, he, you know, he's like, you know, whatever. I don't know how he was brought up and stuff. I don't know if they had issues going on for a minute. But my thing is this. You don't put your hands on a woman. If the woman says no, she says no. Even if you married, if that woman say no, it means no. Because you don't own her because you married. I know they ain't married. I'm just speaking in general. Because a lot of guys, they think because they married to a woman, they own her body and all that. No. That's a contract. But anyway, getting back to what I was saying, I respect Bun B, Michael B. Jordan, I think Chase the Rapper, I think that's his name. He spoke out against it. I think T.I. was saying something about it. I didn't get a chance to look at that. But that's good, man, bro, stepping up to the plate. Because we got to hold each other accountable. You know what I'm saying? We're supposed to protect the black woman, honor the black woman. Like I said, y'all know she's original. Let's start treating her like that. Let me tell you something, man. It's nothing like a black woman. And I'm not throwing no shade at other women, but it's nothing like the black woman. No, you can't. This guy told me a long time ago, back in the days, he was just saying his elder was like, you know what? It's just something about that black woman that I can't. He said he can't even explain it. She's a peach. She's a pearl. You know what I'm saying? She's a rose, and like a lot of. And then, let me tell you something. And then I know a lot of people say, well, shoot, she should watch the type of dude she's dealing with. See, a lot of these sisters, they get involved with a lot of these guys because a lot of them don't have no father figures when they were growing up. So they, you know, they get tied up with these type of dudes. I'm not saying that with Meg. I don't know anything about her. I don't know if her father was around or what. But the point I'm trying to make is, bottom line, don't put your hands on the sister. Respect the black woman. We're supposed to protect the black woman, not have her scared of us. I talked about this before. A lot of sisters told me they don't even feel protected by a black man. We got to change that. Know what I'm saying? We got to change that. Some say they do, but majority of them say they don't. And doing some stuff like this is a pump move, bro. It's a pump move, straight up. Know what I'm saying? That's for suckers. You know, you're going to shoot a woman. Then she's going to have your back. And then you're going to try to talk, you know, try to talk, you know, smack behind her back and stuff. Like, come on, dude, really? I think he's back in Canada or something like that. I don't know. But anyway, next time, if y'all see him, y'all need, hey, bros need to handle that for real, because dude, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's just disrespecting. You know what I'm saying? You know, like, a real man don't put his hand on a woman. And he showed them, don't shoot her. If she wouldn't get out of the car, let her out the car, bro. It's that simple. It's not even that serious. You could avoid a whole lot of this, all this going on right now. You could avoid all that. So let the sister out the car. I don't know what was going on. I don't know what she said. You got a little Johnson or something? I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, bro. I don't know. But it ain't that serious. And like I said, you know, you need them hands put on you because you out of line, bro. You all cold. You respect the black woman, you protect the black woman. Bottom line, I don't give a damn. You from damn Mars. You should know that. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, y'all, make sure y'all like, share, subscribe to my channel. Let me know what y'all think about this. Please comment below. Go to Spotify. Check me out. Spotify, Anchor Radio, Mind Games Uncut Radio. You know, y'all know how we get down. I just want to touch on this. And like I said, I love my black women. I cherish my black women. I do anything for my black women. You know what I'm saying? I don't even got to know you. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I see you being harmed, I gotta make sure I protect you. And all black men should be like that. You know what I'm saying? Because black women they endure too much in this world. They don't deal with too much and still dealing too much. You know what I'm saying? So it's up to us to step up to the plate. I'm calling all the brothers to step up to the plate. You know what I'm saying? I'm calling the village to step up to the plate. So then this guy, Tory Lanez, man, he'll suck, he'll punk. You know what I'm saying? Real men will do stuff like that. Anyway, y'all, I'm out. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and share. Peace.